We're halfway in the blade here.
Is there something you need?
With pleasure, please go ahead. I'm all ears.
I take it you want some. Well, what if?
You will die where you stand!
Now she is not a rich creature. Right, anyway. Right on Tira Bairn and Sharath, with Dagonfell, follow the road south past Dwemer Ruins. Right, I'll head back to here. I'll see if you're all the way back. I'll see if you should take me there. Goodbye, I am not being off my guard right here. I'll wait till I got a bit. I think you don't like me very much now. You think I intimidate them?
Where would you like to go?
Is that what I'm fail? I'll feel like an earth bounty.
Care to see the sights? Where can I take you?
He didn't like me much before that told him.
May I help you?
Scarabs come out, takes like a fight in here.
You will die where you stand.
Now, Ingresta, cult worship, gold. What's this? Clavicus vial, that's what there was up here. Amulet of Mighty Blows, belt with Nimbleness. Shotbiter battle axe. I thought it was the Egg of Time was up here. What are you up to, Doug? Excuse me. Yeah, Stop that. Oh, for God's sake. Madam, stop. What's dug sometimes? Pretty telekinesis can't let you read from a distance. Yeah, so the mask of Clavicus Vile. Hi. That's what was up here. I thought it was taking time. Pressure is up and down fairly good for the time. Frost longsword. rough around. Polygon chamber. Propylon chamber. Tiefall instructions wrong. South until it was then west. Maybe that is where it was going. And then until the road goes southwest. Shit, we went up. I remember always getting lost looking for this place. No fucking glamour room. Definitely the Shara that I'll hold the top. See where to go for this. Right, so I'll be just 2 seconds, I'm going to quick save there and I'll be right back. Shara. Morrowind Shara. No. map. Right, found out where it is. And also found out the fucking directions are shite. Usually if you follow the directions given to you in 101, you can find what you're looking for. If you're not too stupid. Unless I misread the instructions. Oh, for God's sake. I think that's really the quest for Malakath. Yeah, you can get there. I don't know why it attacked me inside though. Where I'm heading is this wee peninsula over here. Unless I took the wrong fucking road out of town. Let's see, if I'd followed the road down here south and then went west. Till I finally went south. Yes, so it wasn't clear which side of town you had to go out of. That is the issue here. It does not make it easy for you to work out which side of the town to leave by. Yeah, situation. Yeah, I'm talking to you, talking about this. I need to go see the guard.
We make a special trip.
Nice. Good.
You want something, friend?
No, we have no bait.
Where would you like to go?
Where would you like to go?
Yes, he's back up to 100 now. Yay! Then after that, I'll head back home and drop off all the shit. Sail fucker. And I'll see you next week after I finish this quest off. First, let's get there and finish the quest. Now, I'll find out what's wrong with my sound engine, hopefully between two record sessions, one for Borderlands 2 and the one just now.
Please, go ahead, Outlander. I'm listening.
Greetings. May fortune be with you.
Right, good. Done three things. Okay. And who was it that I just did? Right, I need to do more rits. And this one is a session vault, so it kind of works. Okay, okay.
I see this land suits so you. We welcome you freely, Outlander. Call.
Oops. And that's us back home. And I have a shit ton of weaponry now. Yes, we have all this. We have another Fiend Tanto. Which we do not need. We'll sell these all. And I've got Daedric Dagger now. Yes. And I'm going to be selling that, not selling the Daedric Dagger, but there's a Daedric Dagger you can get through the Morrowind Tomb, which will prove quite useful. And of course, second Daedric short sword. And I shall keep one of these for my own enjoyment. I'll sell this Evening short sword off. I better keep that because it's part of the Hortador questline. Sell that off for money. That, that, and that. Gloves I stole from the questline, so I'll keep that. And go down there, Mountain Spirit. The Mask of Clavicus Vile. I don't wear heavy armor, so I won't be wearing that, but we'll keep it. Clavvy won't like it very much, but I'm doing it. And Strabby, exquisite robe, which is could be enchanted. And we'll lock my gloves. Sri Lanka teeth. Ebrashim thingy. Shadow form. I can get. Yeah, I'll sort all this shit out afterwards. I have these Dwemer schematics. I don't think they do anything, but may as well keep them. Anyway, so yeah. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you all next time.